Say that again, Jim.
A 2-inch rain, any of this, any logs or anything that falls in the canyon,
oh,
ends up in that trout.
Oh my. Then you have to clean it up, I guess.
Yeah.
Maybe you have a bigger thing there.
Yeah, I think there are some extra clothes here. I have a sweater in my backpack. Do you want
that? We should wait for your meal. Oh,
I
don't
know. Iron efficient?
Hi.
Hi. What's happening?
Hey, Lynn. Need help?
I'm done. I'm there.
You're there?
I'm here. Thank you.
You're here. Now, you were there before, but now you're here.
Where are the men when you need them?
Here. Wanna...
What do you need a man for? Yeah.
We don't need them.
That's right.
Go like that.
Well,
if you get down close enough, you can. Because if you get the head out. Because they will come out, but sometimes they don't.
And it hurts.
Then you die.
Well, it's but just then, you're and you're to scarred. Use a hot pin.
Or a match to make it back out.
You do have Rocky Mountains by the fever up here, right?
Hi, sweetie Petiti.
So
how's it going? That was a big hill.
Mm. Well, he was...
And the darn thing would still be in there.
He's still there, yeah. Well, and worst of all, usually I'd kill him, you know? He'd still be stuck.
Oh.
So then there he is dead. Buried it.
Then you have to have surgery.
Then you have to have a funeral service.
Right, yeah.
That's really expensive.
It's a bummer. Yeah, right. Expensive too.
Hey, Dennis is having a good ride.
Do you have water?
Hi.
I put it in the back of your pack. Hold on.
Hi.
Are we all together?
Here, Jim, let me take this.
Right here.
I think part of the group split up, didn't they?
Did it.
I think Laura.
Yeah, Laura took some people that she ran.
Oh, she did?
Laura took Carol.
I started what I did this morning.
Hey, are we going on here?